The school houses the Faculty of Computer Technology, the Faculty of Management and Radio Electronics, and the Faculty of Computational Mathematics and Computer Science, which are further divided into 10 departments, offering undergraduate and graduated programs.
It is important to our school that every student wishing to study with us shows an interest in creating new systems, developing information technology and radio electronics. We are looking for those students who love facing new and exciting engineering challenges. With that said, these students should be relatively lazy, so that they prefer brain work to manual work.
During their studies in the school, young people have an opportunity to attend lectures of the leading world scientists, gain experience when meeting foreign colleagues during school conferences, and do internships in international companies. Those receiving the bachelor's degree are welcome to start their master's double degree program and study in Finland as well as in Russia. These opportunities attract not only Russian but also international students. Also, the school offers international students a master's degree program in English.
Your education system differs from ours a little. Here, you have enough time for self-studying and plenty of different courses, which gives you freedom to choose what you really want. You have your drawbacks too, but overall, I like your education system.
The School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science trains specialists in the fields of mechanical engineering, radio electronics, automation, information security, computer science and software engineering. Students learn how to develop wireless sensors, implement smart technology, work with data architecture and patterns, and develop automated driving systems.
We have developed an aircraft landing system that is under the government testing. The system enables aircraft landing in zero visibility conditions. The main feature of this system is that it forms the landing trajectory regardless of the snow cover height.
Apart from the development of innovative systems, students have a chance to reveal the potential in competitions. Global Game Jam is the biggest event that unites game developers and takes place at South Ural State University annually. In addition to winning different prizes, the winners of this competition and the programming contests have an opportunity to do internships in the leading IT companies such as Microsoft, Google, VK and Yandex. Also, students participate in Russian and World Programming Championships, automation contests and radio electronics competitions, and present their projects at different conferences. One of the primary tasks of the school is to modernize computer program education system to train highly competitive specialists for the world.
The real world sets its challenges. New tasks are arising and we need to carefully monitor the field of computer science. We have to monitor the current problems in Europe, Russia and in China.
The school research laboratories contribute to students' effective learning. For example, the Planet Web Laboratory, for which Emerson, the world leader in automation solutions and measurement instrumentation, developed a smart energy efficiency system which enables students to learn cutting-edge measurement and automation systems. Such partner laboratories as the Emerson Laboratory and the Andreas Hauser Laboratory are vital for educating world-class specialists. Also, all school students have access to one of the most powerful supercomputer systems. Tornado SUSU supercomputer can perform any calculations and model complex processes and systems. Apart from that, students have an opportunity to work in Information Technology Research and Education Center, organized in cooperation with Kaspersky Laboratory. This laboratory does not have counterparts in Southern Europe. Internships at leading companies of the region and Russia help students to better understand their future profession and feel the importance of mining, processing and protecting data. From the very first day, students are actively involved not only in the studying process, but also extracurricular activities. Some students choose dedicating more time to doing research, while others participate in competitions. If students cannot decide what to spend their free time on, the school staff will help them to choose the most suitable activity, so that it can turn into a research project or a job.
When you're always into your studies and other activities, you don't have time for doing nothing. Sometimes you even don't have time to meet your friend. You just immerse into this process and enjoy it. This is a totally vibrant world of activities. Then you do programming, then compose and play music to get some rest, and then participate in contests. Then go to your lectures. These different things help you relax and do stuff you enjoy at the same time.
To become a student of the School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science, young people need to pass the Unified State Exam in Russian language, mathematics and computer science or physics. To do postgraduate studies, students must pass the school's exams.
Here you can get the best education in the field of information technology. What's more important, you'll find a highly paid job easily. You won't face difficulty finding a job, but it will be hard for you to choose among many offered alternatives. Our graduates receive 3 or 4 different job offers as they're highly competitive in the regional job market for computer programmers. Many graduates start working in Moscow or abroad.
Graduates of the School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science have many opportunities ahead of them. The school trains professional programmers and engineers. After their graduation, they work in such companies as Google, Megaphone, Wimpelcom, Yandex, Eurocloud and Gazprom. The School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science guarantees students success, great start and a wide range of possibilities.